We lacking ass from across the room, and your friend's bad, but you the baddest. Might as well be an actress. We can head back to my place, make a flick on that mattress.
And I love these books. You watch it on HBO and think you know what's going on, I appreciate that. The people who waited 5 years for Dance, this one's for you. Check it. Yo. On the real, your boy is a hip-hop player. But for this joint here, I play the role of King Slayer. See toe-to-toe, blow for blow, we can fight G. But word to Jamie, there are no other men like me. This industry is in a roughed up state.
No niin, myös toivon kaikki sosiaalisesti täällä tänään taas. Ja tänään ennen kuin mä mennään tähän Throwback Thursday asiaan, niin eilen upattiin Lotus Euphorian kanavalle mun ja Arnon niin kuin introducing, se on niin kuin mun ja Arnon vanhoista tyypeistä tehty sellainen dual tage niin kuin Slapin editillä. Mun mielestä tuli tosi hyvä, mä itsekin tykkäsin siitä, että jos viittitte millään, niin käykää laittamassa likeä kommenttia siihen kanssa, mutta nyt tänään mulla olisi Throwback Thursday. Mun EP1, mä en ikin uskon, että mä niinku ehkä pistän tätä mihinkään, mutta tää on niinku, tässä mennään niinku vuodelle 2012 niinku alkupuolelle, niinku nää on ihan hirveet nää sotit, niinku puolet triksoteista mä en edes triksotannut klavilla, sit niinku mulla oli 9 senssa niinku kaikissa klipeissä, ja sitten on vaan yksi non-setup-klippi tässä koko niinku EP:ssä, se on viimeinen klippi. Mut miten voi syyttää mua? Mä olin vasta niinku just aloittanut triksottaamisen. Ei ollut mitenkään niinku, mä olisin tuntenut ketään editoria tai mitä esim. Totta kai mä joudun itse edittää tän ja kaikkea. Niin toivottavasti tykkäätte tästä ja sellaista. Se on sitten poika Vevsiinä hän Next Bidis ja se on mo.
Anybody who ever lost someone, anybody who ever had like a big motivation to do something in life, man, don't let anybody get in your way. Do what you want to do. I mean, people laugh when I said I was gonna be a rapper. Look at me now, JD. I'm climbing up the countdown. People blowing up my phone. Rose, where's my shout out? Goddamn, quiet down, loud mouse. I gotta go buy some shoes that aren't even out now. Hard like Viagra, flows like Niagara. Blows running right past you. Sorry, son, I might lap you. I'm serious as fuck. This is no Happy Gilmore. I'm about to shut the game down. Look out on your billboards. Almost had a couple kids. Had to get my mind right. Homie, this is my mic. My choice is my life. Let the cush limelight unbrighten my eyesight. Shine right. Watch back from London. Take your time right. Kept it 100 with my mask for the thugs. Had everybody in a good mood in the clubs. Like he's a white dude and everybody showing love. Death threats on my phone and I still don't give a fuck. So I'm
headed for the top and we never coming back down. Taking hip hop and we picking up the slack now. Came from nothing like straight.
Slack now, thanks for the song, you're welcome on the doormat now. So just roll up one, five, dance, clap now. Horns in the background, bass, hi-hat now. And like the breaststroke, I will never back down. Stand up, guys, get dropped, lay back down.
That shit cracked.